is our first day of our photo shoot. I am super excited. And this place is called Dwarka, which is in South Goa. This place is beautiful, extremely beautiful, serene and yet secluded. So the first hottie on our list is Richa Gangopadhyay. Richa Gangopadhyay has done 3 Telugu movies and 2 Tamil. Wearing this red outfit, so which team are you supporting?
Red is the color of the Telugu Warriors team, which I'm the brand ambassador for.
So tell me something about the makeup. How do you like the makeup, hair, the entire look?
I love the overall look. Mahindra ji is doing the makeup. He's done a very sensual and sultry kind of look. We're outdoors in this beautiful location. It's like a lagoon in Goa. And these locations are hand-picked. And we've got amazing styling done by Nischay. I'm really, really excited.
The second outfit again, because of her color, is red. So I gave her a slip from La Senza, which is this. Richa again carried off this look really well.
So Richa, how are you connected to CCL and what's your stake on the entire Celebrity Cricket League?
Well, I've been involved with Celebrity Cricket League for 2 years now, including this one. I was also the brand ambassador for the Telugu Warriors last year and it was a lot of fun. I was the MC of the trophy ceremony at the curtain raiser launch. So I got to meet, you know, the players from the Mumbai Heroes team as well as the Telugu Warriors team. And it was a lot of fun and we got such a great response from that. This year it's going to be bigger and better. Yeah. We've got 6 teams playing and I'm kind of the pan-India representative because I've got a connection with all the teams in a way, being a Bengali who's worked in Tamil and Telugu industries. I'm from Bombay and so I've got a little connection everywhere.
So you're Indian in real sense?
Yeah, even though I was brought up entirely in the US, but you know, it's my work here that's brought me back and the love from all of you.